I use the Apple USB SuperDrive to play DVDs on my laptop. But if I want to play this disc, which is Region 2, I won't be able to, because the SuperDrive is set for Region 1, which is what we use here in North America. And Apple will give me a solution. It says I can change the region on the DVD player, but only 4 more times. I don't want to bother with that, so I'll use VLC Media Player, which is a free piece of software, and it plays the disc just fine. And there you go, here's a scene selection.